Footballer David Brooks has announced he is cancer-free. The 24-year-old Bournemouth winger had been treated for Hodgkin lymphoma since being diagnosed in October. He says he's excited to start the journey back to full fitness and continuing his football career.